So can you tell me a little bit about the invention that you're holding?
What I built was this invention to help blind people see. It basically will send out a sound signal via sonar, and then it'll be processed in an Arduino microcontroller. The Arduino will then output the distance in the form of sound.
Let me see them. Let me hear them.
Right. So right now, I'm pointing off into an open space. Uh-huh. So the pitch of these beeps, they're very low, and the frequency between each beep is also, it's a long space. But if I put my hand in front of it, it will increase. So using that,
wow,
the blind are then able to understand, okay, so there's an obstacle in front of me right here, or right there, or somewhere else.
Wow, what inspired this?
I spent a lot of time in India. There are a lot of blind people in India. So I remember I watched people walking down the street who are blind, and even if they did have a cane, I just saw the struggle they went through to just move around. I thought, like, there has to be a better way that could do this.
So they're like bat glasses.
Yes, exactly.
That makes
you can be Batman.
I was gonna say,
yeah,
you're helping people.
Yeah.
You're pretty much Batman.
Yes, yes.
That's amazing. Well, you're a superhero no matter what.
All right.